Hey everybody, and welcome to a new series. I'm going to play the stolen game today, which came second in the last poll that I made. The reason for that is that, well, I haven't really played a lot in the recent weeks and didn't have the time to look for new maps, so if I made a new poll, it would basically be the same maps again, and instead of doing that, I'll just pick the second winner of the last poll. I think that makes sense. Okay, so we are back to regular Beyond the Sword DRT gameplay here. It's a fractal map. Everything pretty much default, I think. Medium sea level, no huts, no events, and I think the map was suggested by elite troops in my thread, which I will link in the description if I don't forget it. And okay, we are playing Stalin of Russia. Stalin, not a big fan of him, to be honest. He is aggressive and industrious. Aggressive has a very limited use, mostly, I don't know, early your warrior might survive a fight which he otherwise might lose. I guess that's something. And I mean, if you go for a construction attack or something like that, you get a bit stronger units, you save 25 hammers on the barracks. That's something, I suppose, but doesn't provide anything economically, and that's usually the big thing that you want. You want some kind of economic boost. And well, we have industrious, and again, I'm not the biggest fan of industrious, even though it's usually rated even among the very best trades, maybe even the best trade. But yeah, I don't really like it for a few reasons. I just think that in a difficult game, you don't really have the luxury to be doing stuff like fail gold. You might not have stone or marble, and you have to go out of your way to leverage it, right? Like, compare that to like financial, which always is useful, which always provides that plus one commerce on coast and on cottages and everything like that, and it's just rare and it helps you like pretty much no matter what you do. With industrious, you have to be a bit more active and yeah, go a bit out of your way to make use of that. But of course, if you have marble or stone, and it's pretty nice, and you get cheap fortress, which can be good as well. But I just think that, I don't know, worst case, you don't get much out of it, and I'd like to have something more reliable in terms of like traits, like philosophical. You are always going to get great people, right? And if you get them twice as fast, that's a big boost. And industry as well, I'm not always building like wonders. I don't always have that luxury, like in the Genghis Khan game recently. I had to rush, and I wouldn't have been able to leverage industries. Okay, but still, I mean, it can be good. I'd rather have industrious than nothing, and we'll try to use that, I suppose. The unique unit is a okay, it's a cavalry with plus 50% against mounted units. Don't think that's very useful, because well, other mounted units are like my least concern. If I have rifling myself, the bigger issue is that, like, stuff like, well, I don't know, if your opponent has like grenadiers or riflemen, that's not really, it's not better than a regular cavalry. And I don't go for cavalry too often anyway. Usually it's cuirassiers. And well, so it has a limited use. It's better than nothing, but I rarely go for that unit, and something like the Conquistador is way more useful than that. Well, but no, if we get to the point, it's better than nothing, I suppose, better than some other unique units, but at the same time not really game breaking, I don't think. But it's better than the unique building, which is I don't even know. Research, yeah. It's a laboratory with like two free scientists. That's like who cares at that point in the game. I mean can give you a little push in the late game if you're running rep, but it comes so late that the game will most likely be decided, so it's pretty useless. Russia starts with hunting and mining, which is not bad. Mining is good, hunting can be good. Has a limited use, I think, but it's a average combination. Not bad, not the best, but you can work with that. And okay, it's a fractal map. I don't know anything about that. It's supposed to be a hard game, and so I do want to play carefully. I also want to play a bit quicker because my last games were like 14 episodes, which, I want to cut down on that a little bit. And okay, so I'm moving here. That's pretty much the only way to move. We have corn, but we also have like. Okay, we have jungle, so looks like very little pocket of space here. And have to push out if I want. If I want to do something here. Okay, so. Settling. Don't think you have any alternative to settling in place because. By moving away, you ruin the clam and the cow, and I am on the plains hill, which is pretty nice. Getting that boost for plus one hammer for the whole game, so that's pretty good. And of course, like when I looked at the starting screenshot and before starting the video, I thought a bit about taking here. I've considered. I mean, it's basically animal husbandry and worker, or go for fishing and play with workboats and stuff like that. And I mean, I considered animal husbandry, but I just think that you can't really justify going animal husbandry for a plains cow, for just a plains cow. Keep in mind that there can't be any horses in my capital at least, because they are all the tiles that could have horses are covered in forests, and so that's out of the question. On the other hand, I'm pretty sure, or it's very likely that I have copper here. It's pretty suspicious tile. It's not a guarantee by any means, but could be iron, could be nothing, or something like coal or something, but there's a good chance. I mean, the chance for copper is higher than the chance for horses, so let's put it that way. Also, I have pretty low commerce environment here. It's no gold, no nothing, and animal husbandry is a pretty big investment. It's pretty expensive tech, and I don't think I want to do that for a plains cow. So I'm going for fishing. I will wait 5 turns, maybe meet somebody and get a little discount on the tech. But I'm pretty much going to size 2, getting a workboat, then going for bronze working, and maybe yeah, get a worker out, build a mine, maybe get copper. If not, we'll think about it. But I think I'll try that. And okay, so, and yeah, getting out a warrior. Because, well, what else would I do? I think I want a warrior to scout. And we are going to size 2. And that's it. We can look at the demographics real quick here. No Mansa Musa in the game. Well, apart from that, maybe check the demographics next turn after a few guys settled their cities. Maybe we can tell something because. Possibly, I could go for the Great Lighthouse here. I mean, it's too early to tell that, but Maybe. So I can look at the land area that the people, my enemies have here. And I can kind of tell that, don't think there are too many coastal civs. I think maybe two or three, but not more than that. So that makes Great Lighthouse kind of interesting. We have a charismatic civ in the game, 85%, and no Mansa Musa. That's a big thing, pretty much. Well, don't want to overthink it, but okay. So I'm going to scout across the river here, maybe find something else. But it looks like jungle. I don't want to push too far into the jungle. It's not really. Don't really want to go there, but I want to check for like fish or something. And we have sugar, and it looks like the jungle. Not a thick jungle belt, so I might want to scout that just to know if there's something beyond that, like behind the beneath the jungle, pretty much. And okay, we are delaying the decision here. I think I will go like here, check the coast maybe, and then go back. To me, it looks like I might want to go into to the west, maybe grab the corn. The jungle is nice, but not early, not in the early game. Okay, I think I will go like boom boom and then get my move back. I don't know yet. We'll see, I suppose. Okay, now that's something that I can work with, actually. I could work with that. Yeah. Could definitely work with that. Okay, I'm just curious about what's here. Okay, so looks like more land here. Yeah, I could definitely grab the pigs, I mean. Okay, and we are. But that was a warrior. And we meet Hannibal. Okay. Okay, and we get fishing. And I think I get a little boost because Hannibal starts with fishing, if I'm not mistaken. And where does I meet him? Oh, okay. So we have Justinian. Not Justinian. I just played another game with Justinian as my neighbor, so I'm kind of brain lagging here. No, it's okay, it's Hannibal, and he. Okay, looks like the pigs are gone. I mean, it depends. Depends where he goes, right? But I'm not sure I want to push into his face like that, even if he. To me, it looks like he's going here because. But. Yeah, but still, I mean, getting the pigs, that's a little bit. Little cocky. So I'm going back here. Okay. That's a pretty great spot. Like, if I could get that, like maybe right here. Yeah, you could make a case for that. Yeah, I don't know yet. It would make sense because I go for fishing, but okay, so fishing, I can't get a workboat yet. And I think I'll put 2 turns into a barracks, and the reason for that is because if I start another warrior right now, he will. And, I don't work on him for 10 turns after that. The hammers will decay, the barracks don't decay. Buildings, if you put hammers into buildings, they don't decay for like 50 turns, units 10 turns. And I might want a barracks because, well, if I don't have copper, I will want warriors with cover promotion maybe. Make use of the aggressive trait. And so a barracks, I'm getting cheap barracks, so it kind of makes sense to invest into that, I think. Okay, and Hannibal. Oh yeah, put my points on him. Okay, a few words about Hannibal. Maybe he is a pretty good attacker. He won't declare at least, so he is not the worst neighbor you can have. He's pretty reliable. He doesn't backstep. He doesn't declare on people which he's pleased with. So basically, you get him to please, and you are fine. Don't have to worry about anything. And okay, did that already. Okay, so, but he's kind of close. I mean, the jungle will delay him. I don't think he will box me in too early, but don't have too much space, I think. Okay, so no, okay, he went right here, I think. Which means I could go here, but I will most likely not get the picks. And I will also kind of I am pushing it a bit if I go for that. He's not the most aggressive character in the game, but if you settle right like in his face like that, it's kind of dodgy. Okay, and I want. Okay, so here's the jungle, nothing. I might want to scout the coast, heal and fog bust here or something like that. I think that would make some sense. Yeah, I don't know. I mean, and it's in the jungle, you know. It's like not really useful for a long time, but do I want to let him get it? I don't know. Don't have to decide that right now, but. Okay, so bronze working is pretty obvious, and we'll start on a workboat. Okay, 4 turns, 12, and just doing some math here, 12, 18. 18. Okay,12, 18. Okay, I think that's okay for now. Okay, we have some calendar resources for later, but that's not really. It won't really impact my decision in the early game. And I'm thinking about fog busting that, in case I want to go here. My scout is kind of in danger if I move him too much. And he's fog busting here. Ideally, I would put him here, but I'm kind of concerned about the safety of that guy. So okay, and looks like he did not meet anybody yet, as far as I can tell. Well, I hope he gets the religion, as it would be a pretty straightforward way to get him to pleased. Okay, so 3 times. No, okay, I think I have a. Yeah, I can generate 6. Okay, no, that's fine. That's the quickest way to get it, I think. Oh, Panther, huh? Little bastard, man. Actually, I'm in danger here because there might be another bastard like that, and yeah, I think I will heal here. I think that's a bit safer. Yeah, going for that fish here, it's like. The thing is, here in the west, there's also jungle. So I don't have an obvious choice for my next city. It's kind of like. I mean, you can get a corn, sure. Don't have agriculture though, and not even sure how to grab it. I want to be on the river, but then I can't get it in my first ring. Could go here, but then I have health issues potentially. Yeah, not. It's not very. I don't know. Okay, but I don't have to decide that now. It also depends on copper, like, you know. If I have like copper here, well, then I'm definitely going here. So. Another bad thing is that I can't share the food here, and there was no way to share the food. Like, I couldn't have moved away without losing food. And I have 3 clams and 1 cow, but I can't use it for a long time, and yeah, that's kind of unfortunate. Kind of unfortunate. Okay, I will heal here because I can see any panthers that might be trying to kill me. I don't think they will go here, but they are in the jungle and. Yeah, no reason to lose warriors like that, if you don't have to. Okay, now we do the workboat in 3 turns. Yep, okay, that's kind of perfect. Worked out nicely, and yeah, I'm trying to find a balance between like playing a bit quicker, but also, and don't know if I play too quick, and don't explain what I do. I mean, that's also something that people won't like, right? If I just play too quick. So I'm trying to find the balance between that. And also, sometimes I have to think. It's not like I can just fire out turn after turn and be fine. That's not how it works on Deity. Okay, well, we have that guy here trying to kill me. I'm kind of trapped here, actually. I have a good chance to kill him, but something is telling me that I won't kill him if I don't. I think I move away. Losing that guy would be kind of bad. Okay, and he still didn't meet anybody. It's a bit early to make a conclusion, but could be that I'm alone with him. Semi-isolation. I mean, it's not really. Yeah, I want to send out a workboat to scout, I think. Okay, speaking of workboat, I have my first workboat ready. And we are going for a worker next. Pretty obvious. And okay. So we are getting the worker in 9 turns. Bronze working finishes in 9 turns. So that's pretty good. And when I'll most likely build a mine here or something. And I hope I have copper, so. Okay, I am healed here, so I'm moving back, maybe fortify right here. Maybe get a promotion if somebody attacks me from the jungle. I think animals disappear about turn 20 or something. And I mean, I kind of want to scout that, right? But I don't feel that it will impact my decision too much. Because even if there's like some food here or something, that's not contested. Like, I want to do something about Hannibal, right? So I'm thinking of grabbing the fish, but okay, I will delay the decision a bit longer. I don't know. Okay, Buddhism went, Hinduism still in play, so maybe he will get that. Would be kind of nice. Could get boss working a bit early, a bit quicker, but getting out to work is also important. Yeah. I mean, I have to make a decision kind of soonish, but I'm still not sure. I mean, it depends. Like, if he gets a religion here, I'm not going here because. Okay, I don't know. I need to scout that actually. I need to know what's going on, but okay, let's wait for bronze working before thinking further. Maybe he will just go here next and make up my mind for me, so to speak. That's kind of not unlikely. Looks like he took out a panther for me, which also means I can maybe put my scout into a better position next turn. Yeah, I will do that. Fog bust a larger chunk of territory. Okay, he got. Looks like he went for bronze working, so no Hinduism for him. Which is good and bad. good culturally for me, but bad because I'm not sure about our relations, like moving forward here. And I'm thinking, like, I might have, if I have Copper, I will get an X-Man and scout with him or something. And since it won't impact my worker time, I will work with Clam. It's a superior tile. Two commerce for one hammer, it's a good trade. And I will be able to chop, so I have production. Okay, and we have copper, so that's not a big surprise, but it's a relief for sure. It's good. Okay. Yeah, that's very very nice. And in fact, I think I will do that because three hammer, one commerce is not a bad yield. I get a bit of overflow. Okay, so did he meet anybody? No. Okay, so it's turn 22. He did not meet anybody. And that's usually a pretty good. I mean, it's not 100%, but it's kind of likely that at least on this landmass, there might not be anybody else. There might be some AI that, like, you can reach by, like, with a galley, a workboat or something, our landmass, our continent, but DSTAI explore pretty quickly, and if he didn't meet anybody yet, he is unlikely to meet them. Period. So I think that's a good moment to kind of stop and think a bit here. Okay, so semi-isolation with Carthage. Not the worst neighbor. But I have to be a little bit concerned here because I don't have much land that I can. I'm kind of in the corner, and if I don't pay attention, he will get most of the continent, and that's a big pain. Like, I have to stay competitive here, kind of. Getting the fishy and the corner, that's not going to cut it. It's really slow territory here. Take a long time to make use of that, and so that means I might want to try and kind of. I don't know. Settle land from him, pretty much. Block him off somehow. I don't know. I'm not in a good position to do that because I have to expand towards him. He has most of the continent likely on his left or something, on his south, if I'm unlucky. Though it looks like the continent, well. Okay, so that's coast here, but it's an option to explore that and maybe settle down here or something. I will look and I will try to do that for sure. Rushing him is not really an option for me. You might think, well, you have copper, go for an X rush. But the thing is, he also has slavery already. And I mean, he's kind of close, but not that close, right? It's a tall order to march across here and rushing your only neighbor in semi-isolation. That's not really the meta game that I follow. I'm not sure if there's a meta game on semi-isolation, but usually if I only have one neighbor, I don't kill him because even if you take him out, which is actually not quite simple. Even if you take him out, okay, you have a big continent to yourself, but you don't have trade routes. You are killing off your trade routes. You lose a trading partner, and you can't use the continent for a long time anyway, because you won't settle 20 cities or 15 cities by yourself without having astronomy or economic tax and stuff like that. So even if I take him out, it's not. There is no immediate benefit from that, I think. So I feel it's better to cooperate for the time being, get to astronomy and when taken out, pretty much. So with that in mind, what is my next choice? Animal husbandry for the cow. It would be more interesting if I went for a horse archer rush, but I'm not going to do that for the reasons that I just explained. And just for one plains cow, it's not a good choice. Masonry makes no sense. Archery, I have copper, so no. Agriculture would be worth considering if I'm going here. But real pottery might be good. Start laying down some cottages and stuff like that. But I'm kind of thinking about going for the Great Lighthouse, believe it or not, because it's a hard decision. But pottery, it's okay. So I get pottery. What do I do with that? I chop that. Build cottages. I can't build cottages here. It's kind of early for pottery. I will get there in 15 turns, but in 15 turns I want production. I want to push out a bit. So it's a bit early for pottery. I'm thinking sailing, and if I get sailing and go for Great Lighthouse, I am industrious. So I told you that I kind of want to make use of that. If I go for sailing, I can skip the road. Right? I can just kind of go here if I want to. And I mean, I don't know pretty much, but I just feel that with the jungle and stuff like that, it's faster to connect my cities with sailing. It's still early. I can go sailing. I don't have to worry about barbarians. At the very least, I can get fail gold from the Great Lighthouse. So I think sailing, masonry, and then I'll go for real pottery, maybe agriculture in between. And because if I want a Great Lighthouse, I have to go for it now. I can't mess around too much. Like pottery first, I don't think that's a good idea. And pottery is good, but that's also only like mid-term, long-term. I have a coast to work for now, and that's not bad. So because of that, I think I will try that. I will settle that if I get the chance. I'm still a bit torn on that, but it makes some sense to go here or here. Yeah, I could just go here, and yeah, but when I lose the forest, kind of, well, who cares about the forest, right? Yeah, I go here and minimize tensions with the borders and stuff, and I can chop out workboats and X-Men, and yeah, I think I'll do that. Okay, sailing, I don't want to spend too much time here, right? But okay, so I want to connect the copper. I also want to chop, but I think the copper makes more sense first, right? Yeah, go to size 4. Do I want to be in slavery right now? Don't think I do, actually. I think I'd rather, yeah, you have to improve the copper pretty much. I think that's kind of a given. At size 6 I will get a settler. Not size 6. Size 3. Yeah, sailing, it's, yeah. Okay, don't want to risk a warrior. This warrior will be city garrison. I'll get on Autumn X-Men in a bit here. And this workboat might even go down here for the fish, actually. I don't need the second clam. But I do need the fish. Okay, Hinduism has been founded. I don't think that's him. But yeah. Or do I want to do that here? Yeah, the clam is kind of superior. I will also kind of watch what he does. Where does he put his third city? That's kind of important as well. He might make my decision for me pretty much. I'm kind of gambling on that here, that I get that. It's not a given. Okay, well, you kind of have to work with a copper. It's such a good tile. And okay, so now we start chopping. I think here is a good place to chop. As good as any place, pretty much. I don't need to overthink that too much. Yeah, and I want to explore the coast with my next workboat, maybe. And if I'm going for the Great Lighthouse, I want to settle pretty much the whole coast, if I can do that. And that's what I have to do pretty much, because he blocks me off here. There's nothing, I mean, there's corn here, but looks like jungle. And if I push further away, the Great Lighthouse will help me cover the costs of doing that. So I will try that, because rushing him, it's pretty much rushing on Great Lighthouse. I am industrious, want to make use of that. Fail gold and stuff. Pottery would be the more I don't know, the more standard choice, but that's kind of slow. I don't like that for a few reasons. It's too early for pottery. I have to do. Usually you go for like barbarian defense, like archery or something, but I have copper, so I have time to do something else with my window of opportunity here. Okay, time to chop here. Workboat. This workboat will go to the fish if I can. And yeah, he did not get he did not get Hinduism. I have overflow here. I'll put the overflow into a settler. And a chop maybe, and or I could put that into an X-Men. That might make more sense. And yeah, okay. So I will go here because since I didn't go agriculture, the corn is not really doing me much good. It's also in the jungle. I didn't scout that yet. There might be like barbarian archers roaming around. This one is safe. It's fog busted, and fish is good, better than corn. I have attack. I can use the fish immediately. I block off some nice land for later. I'm just not sure if I go here or here yet. This would be more. Well, let's go there and whatever. Okay, so we go for our settler. Work a co clam. And I'll just chop pretty much. I should maybe build a mine here next, I think. Did he meet anybody yet? No. Okay, so yeah, it's pretty safe to assume, but that's there's nobody else. Okay, don't even have a lighthouse yet. Could put a few hammers into pyramids or something. Great wall maybe for a bit of fail gold. Try to use the industrious trade. Yeah, it's a mistake. I should have built a mine here, I think. Well, live and learn. And he did not get a third city yet, so I might get trolled here if I'm unlucky. In fact, maybe I should like make a contingency plan here, like agriculture and get the corn if nothing else. There's no good way to get the corn. If I go here, need a border pop. If I go here, need a border pop. Yeah, it's a tragedy. Ah, no, it will go masonry. Good thing the copper is connected with the river, so that's nice. And since I'm waiting here, I will use the time to scout a bit with the workboat. I think that makes a lot of sense. Yeah, and here's copper, so Yeah, rushing him dodgy. Very dodgy at best. Okay. Yeah, I think I'll get a mine here, right? How quickly could I grow here? Not very quickly. Yeah, so. Okay, so he founded a third city, not on the fish. And, well. Should I go into his face like that or not? Okay, this looks like his capital. Yeah, okay. Okay, so he is in the southeast, kind of. And unless the continent is like a vertical shape, like goes all the way down here, maybe. If that's not the case, no, actually, that's the end of the map, right? I can't scroll down further south. No, okay, that's because I don't have. Okay, I can't tell. I don't think that means anything. But okay, so he's southeast. I might be able to go around him or something. It's a bit ambitious, but why not, right? Okay, I need an X-Man next. That's not up for debate, really. And after that, you pretty much have to. I'm kind of torn here. Kind of torn. I kind of need two X-Men, really. Not one. I need two. So. And when I need the lighthouse, and a workboat, and I need everything pretty much. Sure, yeah. Okay, so yeah, I don't know about that. So what do I do? How do I do that? Build a mine or not? I'm almost thinking no. I'm thinking. I'm pretty early. Don't have. Well, lighthouse can go pretty early. Last time I tried to go for it went like 2000 BC. It's in the Genghis Khan game, so that was kind of unlucky. It was a tectonics map, so there was a lot of coastal naval cities, civs. So it made sense, I suppose, but. Do I whip the Great Lighthouse? I mean, the lighthouse? I don't think I do, actually. I think I go to size 4. Okay, I think I chop that first. And. Should maybe have done chop here, but who cares? Yeah, I need an X-Man for sure, because. It's about the time. Barbarians become an issue. I should maybe yeah, move back with my workboat. Still not sure where to go. Still not sure where to go. I'm thinking if you go for it, you might as well go all out. Yeah. Might be a short game if I'm wrong with that. But we'll find out, right? Okay, Stonehenge has been built. Not him, that's good. Less cultural pressure, that's good for me. Great Wall. Okay, good, good. Would have been bad if he built that. Yeah, I'm thinking to go here. Yeah, I don't know. I could really use the forest, and who knows, maybe I can get the pigs later. Not likely, but. Yeah, I don't know. Just kind of. I will decide that last minute, kind of. Yeah, two X-Men is, I think, is in order. Oh yeah, I should switch into freaking slavery before I forget that. Yeah, almost forgot that. God damn it. Stolen? Okay, yeah, that's me. Yeah, well. Yeah, I think I go here, what the hell? Okay, so we go X-Men, another X-Men, then we go for... Or do we? I don't know. But... A size 4, I might Ripper Settler. If I find something. I don't know if I need another X-Men, necessarily. I'm almost thinking Workboard and go explore the coast. But I, yeah, one X-Men is a bit... that could be fine. I didn't see any barbarians so far. I mean, doesn't mean that there won't be any barbarians, so I shouldn't relax too much. Okay, anyway, I have a chop here. Yeah, you kind of need an X-Men, really. Need two X-Men. I might get one here, what the hell. Yeah, I don't know. I think I'll get an X-Men. Okay, so I'm going here, right? Make sure, okay, there's no barbarian anywhere near. I can reach with my X-Men in time if I have to. Yeah, I need two X-Men. I mean, I shouldn't get too cocky just because I didn't see any barbarians yet and might, yeah, they might pop up like right about now. Masonry, yeah, just collect money. There's no need to finish masonry right now. Yeah, because what the hell? I'm still kind of behind on my production here. Lighthouse. Yeah, X-Men Lighthouse. And size 4 Ripper Settler or something. Maybe. Okay, here we go. Okay, so it's only a freaking warrior, but. He will ruin my job if I leave him alone. Yeah, that's great. I hope I don't get messed up by barbarians, but I shouldn't. Yeah, okay, go here because that guy is going to mess me up. Should I maybe? Okay, no, I'm safe. Yeah. It's fine. And I have sailing, so that's good, and I think I'll get a workboat here. Yeah, that's pretty... a bit cocky to go like here, like that, but... I don't know, I felt that I have to do that, kind of. I don't have to do that, but... I might put a worker here, actually, a size 2. I mean, this chop is for a granary, I don't want to waste the chop, but... Yeah, not sure yet. I don't need a worker yet, to be honest. One worker is fine if you have like... I don't have to build roads. So that's a major... Is that his third... city? I don't know, maybe. Okay, X-Men Lighthouse. Okay, so he is kind of trying to ruin my day. And... I don't know what to go for yet. Okay, this X-Men will go here towards my... I'm a bit nervous, even though there's nothing... There appears to be nothing going on, but... This X-Men deals with that bastard here. Not paying any unit cost. Yet. I can afford five units. I have... Okay, I have five, yeah. And when you reach 5 population in your empire, you can afford 6, I think. Okay, lighthouse. I'm almost thinking another workboat maybe to grow quicker. Yeah, I think that's. I think I have to do that, yeah. Workboat. And I'm thinking to get a border pop here. But, nah, that's not the most important thing. It looks like he didn't go for a monument either, but I don't think I can keep the picks anyway, even if I get a border pop. Yeah, I just don't think that's going to happen. Stonehenge is gone. I don't need a monument. That's just a waste of time. I'm thinking wheel maybe, but I don't need the wheel either. Not really. Yeah, or I could get a monument, just. Yeah, I don't know. No, I don't think that's him. Okay, I think wheel. Where would I go next? I think I'll go here because that's the coast. I need to be on the coast to leverage. And I need to explore, really. My X-Men here will explore. Workboat here, okay. And then I'll maybe put something like here, but I think I have time for that. I don't think he will march across the jungle and get that, but I don't like that the corn. Yeah, maybe I should go for monument. I should go here next, get a monument or something, but I'm pretty much like ahead in tech right now. I'm taking stuff that I don't need yet, but I will eventually. And if that's the case, shouldn't I go for Animal Husbandry maybe? You know? Shouldn't I go for that? One Plains Cow. It's like, it will help with building. It will help building the Great Lighthouse, that's for sure, but. Yeah, but that's not the reason to do that. I can chop it out. I can build a mine here. I mean, that's three hammers and that's two hammers, so it's not a. Yeah, it's not a game breaker. Not for one Plains Cow. So it's between. Yeah, I think I go for that. What the hell? Still not sure about getting a monument here, but yeah, okay. Workboat, lighthouse. And he won't at okay, here we go. I knew that would happen. I don't want to lose my scout. He can be useful later, believe it or not. A good thing I didn't lose the fight. Yeah, whatever. Okay. Yeah, chop and build a mine here, I think. Lighthouse. Think I'll do that for one turn before. Yeah, to finish the lighthouse a bit quicker, maybe. Or something like that. Oh, is that stupid? Nein, I have base production of 7, 8. I don't think that's needed. No, it's actually needed. Okay. I hope that guy attacks and dies and. Oh, did he beeline? I think he got iron working even. That's not good. That means that he's not getting a religion. Kind of want him to. Might gift him a city at some point. Yeah, he's a good tacker. Oh, come on, don't ignore me, you bastard. Pfft. Not sure. Okay, there's nothing here, so I. I don't think there would be a barbarian like here. I mean, I can whip our X-Men here if I really have to. Let's make sure that nothing happens here. If he goes into open field, I kill him and yeah. Okay, let's do that here. Yeah, it's kind of almost done. Okay. This warrior doesn't have to be here, really. He's kind of fog busting, that's not bad. And Yeah, not the worst city ever. Not the best, but what about health? No, the health is actually, yeah, it's kind of pushing it a bit here. Yeah, not good. But I have good commerce. Yeah, for the early game. It's a bit of a weird tech path, but I hope it will be worth it. Okay, here I can take him out. Even get a promotion, well, that's kind of nice. The scout, fog busting, it's good. Next turn I move the X-Men. Okay, he's cottaging the sugar, it's not the worst thing ever. Looks like he avoided the religious tech path completely. Because he still has no border pop. Yeah. Well, whatever. Oops, and we have another guy coming in. Okay, be my guest. Okay, time to explore. It's actually long overdue. And I'm almost thinking that I should rush the Great Lighthouse and not bother with Settler. Okay, this is not good. We want to work the coast. And I think I won't whip away the coast because even though it's not a good tile, it's still something. I think I'll go to size 3 and when, yeah. And this warrior will go for military police duty. Yeah, I should maybe not mess around and just build the. I don't know. I have to expand at the same time. Wheel or what? Like, I'm still not sure about the monument thing. Okay, another bastard here. Ach, well. Still thinking here. I think wheel, agriculture, pottery, writing. Yeah, completely avoiding animal husbandry. It kind of depends what I find here, so let me collect money for a bit. I don't think you can go wrong with a wheel. Okay, here we go. Oh shite, okay. Yeah, that's kind of expected, I suppose. Okay, don't want to attack him in a forest, that's for sure. Think I'll take out this guy, right? Hope he got Judaism, but okay. Yeah, so he got a border pop. Little punk. Okay, and I will promote cover just in case. Yeah, fog busting here, yeah, that's important. Monument might not be a bad idea. Okay, so. Okay, I think I got a size 5 and one with a settler or something like that. Okay, yeah, still kind of early. Yeah, I have to go here and chop a monument or something, I think. I hope he dies. Yeah, had a pretty good chance, I think. Yeah, 1%. He had 1%, so. Oh. Did he get. I think he got Judaism, right? No, he was one turn late, I think. Well, okay, it's kind of unlucky. Okay, I want to heal this guy quicker to explore, so I can't mess around too much. Okay, this warrior, after all, I think will go to Moscow. And this guy will explore as well, or maybe go here. Thinking. I still don't know. Okay, let's go here. Yeah, go for the wheel, why the hell not, right? Ooh, 10 turns, I'm getting it pretty. Oh, okay, no. He got Judaism for some reason. That's good. I hope that's not his holy city, because if it is, I have a problem. Come on, man, such idiots. Okay. Okay, a few more turns, and I think that's yeah, I think you have to go for a monument here. You don't have to, but if I don't, it might get ugly with the culture. On the other hand, it's not like he will, well, yeah, I feel like I should get a monument, but I should also get a workboard. Should get pretty much everything here. Yeah, I think you kind of want a monument here. What I really want is a library, but I'm a bit away from that, am I not? Yeah. I think real pottery, well, if I get a library, why do I need a monument? I mean, come on. Yeah, I'm kind of having second thoughts here. No, I think I'll do a workboard first, and I don't know. Now I have to go back and collect that, yeah, and catch that idiot here. So annoying. Okay, yeah, okay, I need a workboard because I have to explore too much. And I didn't do a good job with chopping here, because now I don't have anything to chop. Nothing I can reach in one turn, except that, but that doesn't give enough hammers. Doesn't give a full hammers, and I want the full hammers, I think. Or do I? Nah, I think I'll just chop that, because better when wasting a turn, probably. Yeah, workboard. Because I'm not really getting much exploration done. Okay, I think two more turns and then take a break here. Okay, I got a border pop, so I don't have to fog bust here, technically. Yeah, I kind of do. I still kind of do. I hope he gets riding soon. Hey, let's make a trade here, right? Why not? Let's be friends. Oh, come on, don't do that. Okay, I don't need to fog bust right now because of the worker here. Ah, we have stone here, Yeah, but it's not on the coast. Getting the stone would be... I think it's late for the pyramid. And it depends if there's any food here. It's not, it's so close to him. I won't go on the stone. Would be a bit cocky to do that, I think. Okay, but I will whip the workboard, thank you very much. I have to be careful about the unhappiness here. Yeah. Real, I think, yeah, no reason to go agriculture yet. Yeah, so stupid that they ignore my my guy. I can put one turn into a worker, put the overflow into a worker. I will want one eventually. Okay, catch that bastard here. And Oracle, who did that? Okay, nobody important. Okay, so there's nothing I can get here, but I think I will go around. Yeah, nah, that's too close. Maybe here, but I have to fog bust here, it's kind of dangerous here, so... Yeah, my X-Men got sidetracked again. Really stupid. I think I should get the lighthouse before I whip a settler. I mean, I'm pretty quick here, but I shouldn't And when are the Bosatla and start the expansion craziness? But okay, I think that's an hour. I think I'll take a break now, so thanks for watching. And, well, doesn't look like an easy map, but I'll try my best and hope I can get land. It's kind of a gamble, but don't think I'm in the worst position ever so far. Okay, so yeah, thanks for watching.